looking at. I'm Steve. I'm in charge of rapid response. I've been doing this job since 2002. I have a crew of three. We have tickets for chainsaws, angle grinders. We have a great knowledge of irrigation, potholes, drainage, any other road maintenance needs doing. Our main job is to keep the public safe. We're the first ones to attend it, and we stay there until other services arrive and can take over from our role. If there's a tree branch that's across the road, we'll assess the situation, put up road traffic management. If we can handle it ourselves, we'll cut the branches up and move to a safer place. Our truck is like a mobile hardware store. We have everything on board you can think of. We have electric chainsaws, electric angle grinders, electric drills. They're all powered by an 18-volt battery, which we can charge wherever we are and keep charged all day. We also have a crane on board for issues where we may need heavy lifting. Being on the rapid response crew, it's been really good. We get to meet a variety of different people, get to do a lot of different things. Our team is responsible for keeping the community safe.